talking about?
What's that?
What are you talking about?
I'm sorry, I was watching.
Sorry.
That's fine.
So what about what's in for the...
Oh, they did a line, so I missed the last player.
Oh.
In my hand, it's good, I was trying to look, and I got the dog, and I should have just slowed down.
Gordon Taylor.
Yeah, I think we gotta watch this, I guess it is, the nobody.
Are you with the Republic?
Yes, I am.
Okay, I'm Zach.
Okay, James.
Nice to meet you, James.
I'm Brian, by the way, I'll look at it.
And you're with Jennings County? What's your name?
Chris Anna.
Nice to meet you.
You too.
Oh, I can't talk like me. Usually we bat more on their own team.
Yeah, that's true. We're hurt on our own team.
But not on the mic team.
Yeah. Sometimes.
Sit, come on, this. It should be a corner.
Yeah.
How come it's that corner though? Why wouldn't it be this corner?
It should be this corner.
No, I see it. Okay. That's Nora.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah.
Alright, the winger with the corner kick for the Olympians.
Shots on the scoreboard are a group effort. And you can tell me if I'm wrong. We make
James is hard on shots.
Yeah.
I'm more hard on shots than Ted does.
Ted's more liberal on what's a shot.
Okay.
So. And Nadia?
Yeah. Number nine, yeah, I think it was.
It's not yet.
Yeah. What do you have? Eight, sorry. Eight, six, nine, they all look the same.
Why not, man?
And the button on here says shots on goal, but the scoreboard says shots. Shots, yeah. So I just do shots. But.
Mm-hmm. Everyone here with the corner kick for the MBAs. Nora to 12 is coming in.
Which is Emma.
Nora is kicking around. Come on, nine.
I'm actually working on a story on watching this awesome game, so it's going to be, got to pull a double duty.
Okay, multitasking, that's awesome.
Maybe it's sloppy.
Too long of a pass.
Think so?
I think it's
she just looked at the pass it to yeah.
Yeah.
And she just passed it. She just touched it too far. Too hard to touch. Unassisted.
Unassisted.
That's still a 10th minute.
Whipping goal by Nordwanger. Yeah, you gotta be crisp. ladies. Mara from Ruth.
Oh.
Oh.
Shot and saved.
Cammy Warren.
See, there's a second time. Taylor's offside.
Huh?
Taylor's offside a second time.
Yeah. Offside, free kick for the Panthers.
She gets excited, I think. I think she gets excited.
But it's a simple rule.
Yeah. See, look at her. She's offside right now. If she received it.
Yeah. Number Number 18, Isabella Saldivar. from Nora.
Oh.
Follow up. Don't just stand there.
All right, drop the shit out.
Probably about 2 or 3 minutes off the clock. Yeah,
whoops.
I'm sorry. Hopefully the referee will see it. They keep time on the watch too, though.
Okay. Well, you didn't stop the clock? Or what?
For the Nadia Harris what happened. Oh. Which that was about a minute, maybe a minute passed by.
Yeah.
Well, it'll tell us.
So we kept it running?
No. Oh. It was stopped.
Oh, okay. Can you start it?
Yes, everybody.
So wait a minute, you're saying you didn't know.
Yeah.
Wait, I'm just kidding.
That's funny. The Panthers, number 22, Audrey McClintock.
That's Nora?
Yeah.
Nora to somebody.
Nora to, well.
It was 18, Nora to number 18.
No, that's Isabella.
Isabella, yeah.
Offsides. Thanks, yeah, offsides.
Cool.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah, that'll be good.
Panthers.
My wife did this one time when I wasn't here. She said, I don't want to ever do it again. There's so much to watch.
I can't believe you didn't start.
I know.
That's worse than forgetting the last player on the team.
I felt bad.
Well, nobody in the crowd noticed. No, that's the thing.
They'll notice in the second half, though. They notice if it's a close game in the second half,
yeah,
they will.
Yeah, they'll say something. Uh-huh. In the line of Anna's looking at me like, you screwed up. I should have said her name wrong just to get it back.
Yeah. we're going to switch out the goalie.
Are we? All right.
Kate.
I still want to, I really do want to do a mispronunciation thing.
I think
it'd
be awesome.
So fun.
Yeah.
Say, do for our girls and then just mispronounce them just each one at a time and just look at them.
Yeah.
Actually, the boy at the North Coast, he was on board. He wanted to listen. He could do it, man. Like, oh, we get in so much trouble with. Subs in for goal number 0, Kate Stiles. Also in number 13, Kira Van Valkenburg. For the Olympians, number 6, Kylie Hatcher. And number 25, Morgan Scott. Did you see that, right?
Yeah.
Yep. More, oh, the ball stopped. Did you see that?
Yeah.
Oh,
man.
Did you see the English on that thing?
They have 25.
25. Goal kick for the Panthers. Also in for the Panthers, number 25, Dana Gordillo Rosas. But this is where we'll catch up. I'm right all the time. So when do I say 2 minutes? Is that four? Or two?
Oh, I'm very good. Yeah, that's
good. There should be 2 minutes left right now.
There's four.
Yeah. I didn't catch what you were saying. That was awesome.
Scores a shot in, by definition. There.
Copia.
Yeah.
It's all okay. Yours.
Bicycle it. Come on, Sid.
Good name of Misha on the mark, yeah.
Oh, the corner, huh? Mark Winger with the corner kick for the Olympians.
They have somebody walking up to the 17.
Sophomore. Okay. We got more players than Bedford had.
Yeah.
Yeah. We played Bedford last Thursday.
Who won? Did you guys win?
Yeah. It was 9-0.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. 9-0.
Yeah.
You guys are playing, you definitely played better than
17's
called. Just for the Panthers, number 17, Bree Gallion.
Goal kick.
Now it's too late.
Okay, good.
I hate stating the obvious.
They don't want to interrupt the flow.
They didn't play any, they haven't played any of the, like, the half TV games this year. I wonder if they decide not to do those.
I don't know. They're gonna have enough.
Well, it looks like you guys would have enough for a half a TV game.
Yeah, we just have varsity.
Well, they gotta watch how many halves they play.
I know, maybe that's.
Get a couple injuries.
Most of the time, that's why the varsity plays first and then they usually have the half time the JV afterwards.
I thought. There was enough players who could do that, so maybe.
Yeah, two of them on our bench right now. Both are injured.
Gotcha.
Yeah. We've had quite a few.
Yeah, I guess it's. Well, in a couple of years, we've been on that. Next year, we may not have a JV team next year.
True. Very true.
Well, two of them are injured, and one's a manager over there.
Yeah, okay.
And then three coaches.
Is Elena playing goalie? That's the goalie?
Yeah.
She got a good leg on her. Well, Kate
picks the leg.
She got a leg too.
Yeah. I'm not counting. Here comes our subs.
Numbers are
6 for them.
17.
And, I can't think of that.
6 and 17.
Yeah.
For the Panthers, number 6, Mato Vidal Barello.
Oh.
Who else?
11.
For them?
For them.
Is 16?
16.
16, right?
Yeah, 16.
Also into the Panthers, number 11, Alexa Molenhoff. And for the Olympians, number 16, Caden Caesar. And number 17, Aaron Walters.
Nope, it went out.
We're expressing 2 minutes now.
It's roughly 2 minutes.
Ruth.
bad Monica is not up here.
It's not up here.
She would have went off. Oh, yeah.
Monica's harder on Reef than it, but.
Let's go kick for the Panthers.
Yeah, she is right there.
Yeah. You're looking at her face.
I was saying, Monica, did you see that? Is she dug hard on you? There you go. 8-2 to 8 over
the top of the goal.
Was that a shot or did it?
Yeah, yeah, this is a shot.
Yeah.
It was like a really big lob shot. It looked like it was a pass, but it was just a lob touch kick.
That goalie's got legs. She should learn to kick that. Who's North playing tonight? It's just JV, right?
Yeah, it's just the JV. Yeah, because they're playing the JV after this. Yeah, the boys are. It's just against Perry Meridian.
Oh, okay. So do you cover the JV only game? Or not?
I'm getting out of here as soon as this game ends. I'm talking to Doc and then getting out.
Anything? You got anything else?
Well, I still got to write this. Yeah, sorry, I'm filing this and then I've got to work on a couple other stories.
I'm going to struggle trying to write columns. I don't like to write from scratch.
No, like what stretch?
I don't like to write from scratch. So I would struggle writing columns. Coming up with
I don't know how Ted does it. He writes that stuff from scratch, but I just don't know how he does it.
I've asked him before, like, how do you know how much content? Uh-huh. Like, you talk about it in inches.
Yeah.
Which is interesting.
Good kick for the
Yes. Is
that kind of a standard?
Go. Nora,
3-3. Yeah, it's standard, because, like, if you go, like, 2 inches down the paper to the side here, it's 4 column inches. So that's how, in newspapers, that's how they measure length of stories and such.
Okay.
And how they go, the width of the
book. Go kick for the Panthers.
So it's 2 inches wide is standard, or it can be a variety of widths?
It can be a variety of widths.
Okay. Yeah, because I guess with photographs and whatever, somebody's constantly...
8 to 8, 9 to 8, 8 to...
Yes, yeah, I saw a little bit of an exchange in there, and it was something about the, it wasn't heated or anything, but it was just the North people already set up their ticket taking and all that. Somebody from East was asking, like, do you know where the box went or whatever? He's like, it's gone. And, well, I understand you need to switch out, but and he said we start at 7:15, and I thought, well, you start when you can.
Yeah.
Right?
Hey, wondering, bring it back.
Nobody. That was bad on the run when I counted.
Why cross or move it?
Yeah, we go way out.
So North is hoping to get early ticket sales to come in late for JC?
Yeah, well, I don't know about that. Yeah.
I still find it funny how you're at one school corporation, but yet it's all this whatever.
Yeah.
Okay. So the whole school.
It's been that way when I...
11?
Yes.
11. Yep, 11.
Yeah. Taylor's. Yeah. There you go, what Taylor's got.
Number 14 for the next game.
14?
Yeah.
Thank you, Matt.
Yeah.
In for the Panthers, number 14, Lena Ritchie.
And now we have one come in. Starts with the M.
Malia.
Malia, yeah.
Who knew Malia that yet?
That's Waters.
is number 21, Malia Diet. Everywhere, the whole, and I like it a little done more, but it's pretty grainy, but I would have liked it a little more done.
Well, it may have been. If it smoked, it's going to be pink.
Well, no, just a little bit. It wasn't a smoke pink, it was a normal, okay, you rear all the way down. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. I should have cooked it hotter, a little longer, higher on the front end, get a little more crust, but it's not that good. It was good.
I can't remember if you ever bought beef from us.
Oh, what's that?
Have you bought beef from us? I can't remember. Megan does all the same.
You sold beef.
Oh, yeah.
Do you?
Yeah.
I think it's.
Yeah.
You make briskets.
We do have
briskets. Yes, you cut it? Or do you?
No.
I have to buy it and cut it myself.
Well, we sell in quarters, halves, and holes. Yeah.
Then I have to cut it myself. Where would I stick a quarter of a beef?
In your freezer.
You have to have somebody cut it then, right?
Yeah. We take it to a locker and then you pick it up at the locker. But Megan even teaches people how to order the beef correctly, you know, for a proper cut.
I find a lot of variation in briskets.
Yeah. Well, you know, my father-in-law's been doing it forever. It's kind of neat that he's got a reputation.
Yeah.
Marbling the meat, and over the last couple of years, because he's probably gonna, he said he wants to retire about 4 years from farming. He'll stay active, but he's just gonna retire from the primary role. So I'm gonna ask him a lot more questions. People talk a lot about it.
So if we wanted to buy meat from you, we buy a part of a cow,
yeah,
and you have it on a locker,
yeah,
and then we would have that locker cut it if we paid for it,
yeah. Yeah,
but you guys store it there.
It's two checks. We arrange with everybody when our appointments are.
Oh, okay.
And then you pay per pound with us, and then you pay the locker for
the cutting.
The cutting.
Okay. And they'll cut whatever you want, whatever they can't cut out of that quarter.
Oh yeah, but it's more upfront.
Yeah.
But it's a lot less per pound.
Yeah, I got it. Yeah. What So what can you get out of a quarter of a cow? Or you buy a quarter of it.
So like a man that's going to be home, you got another quarter. This is not.
Yeah.
Number one's taking the corner.
Number 99. Oh, corner, all right.
Okay, thank you.
All right.
Yeah.
All right, one here with the corner kick for the Olympians. That Emma's going in, right?
Whoever. Yeah, I don't know who's going.
A goalie change for the Olympians, number 99, Emma Christie.
Practice, and they had really nice wrestling ring over there. Now that's
worked its way out.
Historically, Doc's not one that runs up the score, does he?
No,
he's not. It depends, regardless of what opponent it is.
Well, we have.
Because if you guys played Bedford already, Bedford.
We closed that one early.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, it's outside.
But it was, I think, but he didn't really try. I mean, he was kind of.
Same thing. Well, he actually, during the play, pulled the team over to the bench and then told them to run back in the field. You know, so he did some things to try to slow the pace down. Like right now, most of our offense is
already. Nora DeWanger with the corner kicker for the Olympians.
Yeah.
please. She didn't know she had
tickets out of the end.
She almost, she might have touched it. I'm not sure.
She probably doesn't know all the rules.
Yeah.
It's all right. That's all you learn.
That's
exactly what you learn in a game about this.
And here comes Kami. They switched out somebody I didn't see.
Cammy's coming
in? Yeah. Sorry.
Oh, it did? Oh.
Cammy's coming in.
I'll skip everybody if I don't.
Okay, yeah, I don't know. Did you see who they
said? I've already said Cammy before, so.
I saw who came out, but not who went in.
Yeah, 14 went out.
14? Okay. 14? Oh, you don't know who came in? Okay. And sometimes you sneak them in on it. But if I miss one, then I don't even.
Yeah,
yeah. If it's the other way around, it might be.
Yeah, exactly.
Well, oh, here comes the North people.
You gonna say North famous? Please sit up there. I see these bleachers. Where's I see the closest bleachers?
Yeah. You may now see set.
Should I announce it there?
Yeah.
It says the blue and the orange section.
What do you do when you mix orange and blue together?
Yeah.
Nothing? Oh.
Yeah.
That's, I think that's the answer.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Give me mean, I'll cut the cord. Only one mic.
Because I think they're on opposite ends of the color spectrum, so that's why I think it's nothing.
Yeah.
You get nothing in return.
That's funny.
Oh, what thing is there? Roy G. Biv, right?
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Only yellow and green in between. Yeah.
Goal kicker?
Yep. Goal kicker for the Panthers. Doc just said in the game, just so the North people can't get on. Number 8, Floyd Prince. And number 11, Alex. What's a mana? Oh, Morgan's not in there.
No.
Check your energy. And stay waiting. Seven, Sierra Tubbs. Number 25, Dana Cordillo Rosas. And number 26, Cheyenne Leslie. And for the Olympians, goalie change. Number 0, Kate Stiles. Also in is number 22, Sophia Leach. And number 25, Morgan Scott.
What they are going to do with
the space between here and that next rib. There's a lot of space there. They should have another practice field.
Do we own it, or does BCSC own that?
No. Right now, just somebody that built it. Should really have two fields for the Taylor and
somebody else now.
Might be going to the trainer.
KPP? That's funny, they got a spoiler on KPP.
Who does?
Players after the first time, I guess.
Yeah.
I guess it's probably expensive. So. Taylor Scott. And somebody snuck in.
Let's see.
Isabella.
16.
Yeah, that's it.
No, it's not Isabella. Caden.
No. Oh, 16. Okay.
In for the Olympians, number 11, Taylor Scott. And number 16, Kate Zeezer.
Number 13? Is that 13? I'm looking at it right now. It looks like 13.
Kira.
Yeah.
Yeah, because I know the number was 13.
13 is yeah, Kira, yeah. Who got it? Just anyway?
I didn't see it.
Yeah, I didn't see it. And they're subbing in 14.
They are?
Yeah. And 10. 10? 10-14.
Olympian goal by Caroline Valkenberg.
Is it? Yes. Yeah. And then I may be wrong on 10. She's in the back by the bench. I think it's 18. And she's
over by our bench.
Square with our players. Almost in line with Doc. That's 18.
18. Not 10.
Oh, yeah.
18.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Yeah. And for the Panthers, number 14, Lena Ritchie. And number 18, Macy Addis.
Did you announce the goal?
I'm sorry?
Did you announce the goal?
Yes. Kieran and both.
Okay, yeah.
Can I announce it again?
Yeah, yes.
Once again, backwards, I expect it.
Yes.
Six, nine, and 11.
Of course, I'm sure.
I guess you fixed that.
It was an assist from her mom. Panthers. What year is Van Valkenburg? Is she a junior?
Yeah, she's a junior.
She'll play a lot more next year.
Yeah.
She usually scores a lot, you know, too.
I don't think she played a couple this spring, did she?
She had an injury. I think it was ACL or something.
Sydney Berkmeyer.